A growing amount of Americans want to see marijuana legalized. Hey, everybody, I'm Chad Hasty, host of the Chad Hasty Show, which airs weekday mornings 8:30 to 11 a.m. Central Time on News Talk 95.1 FM and 790 a.m. KFYO. Well, according to a report from Politico, a Gallup survey shows that 64% of those reached by Gallup said they support the legalization of marijuana. It's actually up 4 percentage points from October of 2016. The percentage of Gallup respondents who support legalization has climbed consistently since 2012, when only about 48% of those polled said that they supported the legalization of marijuana. You think about that, in 2012, 48%, now it's up to 64%. It's a pretty big jump in just a few years. Now, it's not only Democrats and independents who support legalizing marijuana. Republicans, 51% of Republicans, according to Gallup, now support the legalization of marijuana. And according to Politico, it's a 9-point increase compared to this time last year. So what does that mean going forward? Well, not much, I don't believe. You'll maybe see some other states that bring this up, like Colorado did in the past, but you're not going to see any big changes at the federal level. You'll see maybe some changes statewide in different states. For those of you here in Texas, you're probably not going to see very much, except for maybe some movement on the issue of medical marijuana, but the legislature not even close to wanting to pass a legalization of marijuana. They're not close to that. Not going to happen. They're still a little uneasy with gambling. So when it comes to marijuana, they're not going to be voting in favor of legalizing that anytime soon, in my opinion. However, I think you'll start seeing movement in other areas of the country and in other states, and I think eventually you'll see it pass here in the state of Texas. But first, we'll probably see medical marijuana pass here in the state, or at least it become more open to folks, which I believe it should. Tune in to the Chad Hasty Show weekday mornings 8:30 to 11 a.m. Central Time on News Talk 95.1 FM and 790 a.m. KFYO. Follow me on Twitter, Chad Hasty Radio. Have a great day.